You board a 12-person safari vehicle as Sala tells you the regulations. You must venture through the Temple of the Forbidden Eye. On today's season finale of Disney's Indiana Jones attractions, Indiana Jones Adventure, Temple of the Forbidden Eye. Now, this ride is very famous and is really hard to describe. It's not a conventional ride, as you board a safari car and drive through a temple, being saved by Indy when you get into peril. Back when the ride was constructed, they wanted to use Harrison Ford's voice for the Indy animatronic, but he didn't end up doing it, and they used his likeness anyway. When the ride premiered in March of 1995, it was a huge hit, and many celebrity guests were invited to the premiere. Disney Channel even made a half-an-hour TV special featuring Karen Gillan and John Rhys-Davies, reprising their roles as Marion and Sala. I believe you can still find bits and pieces of this on YouTube. Now, this ride is very beloved and is currently closed for a huge refurbishment because of its bad condition. Now, I really hope that there will be a reopening of the ride because I would love to go, and it has many fans. Even one woman rode this ride more than 1,800 times. But yeah, before we finish up, I just want to say thank you guys for watching this short series because it's been so fun to make. And with this being the season finale, I think I'll be launching a new series in 2 weeks. I have this planned out, and so yeah, just thank you so much. But thanks, and remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.